revision video. Good morning children. Let us continue chapter 17 punctuations. Comma. We use comma to separate words in a list. Don't put a comma before and in a list. Listen to me carefully. We use comma to separate words in a list. But don't put a comma before and in a list. Example, we saw a lion after comma, a giraffe after comma, an elephant and three deer in the zoo. The seven colors in a rainbow are red after comma, orange after comma, yellow after comma, green after comma, blue after comma, indigo and violet. We use comma to put separate words in a list. Don't put a comma before and in a list. We saw lion after comma, a giraffe after comma, an elephant and three deer in the zoo. The seven colors in a rainbow are red after comma, orange after comma, yellow after comma, green after comma, blue after comma, indigo and violet. Insert commas in the following sentences, page 56-57. I can play cricket, badminton, basketball and chess. I can play cricket, put comma, badminton after put comma, basketball and chess. I can play cricket, badminton, basketball and chess. I can play cricket after you put comma, badminton after put comma, basketball and chess. The stationery shop had all kinds of pens, pencils, crayons and erasers. The stationery shop had all kinds of pens after put comma, pencils after put comma, crayons and erasers. The stationery shop had all kinds of pens, pencils, crayons and eraser. The stationery shop had all kinds of pens after put comma, pencils after put comma, crayons and erasers. Preeti, Rita, Rohan, Charu and Ashish were punished for being late. Preeti after put comma, Rita after put comma, Rohan after put comma, Charu and Ashish were punished for being late. Preeti, Rita, Rohan, Charu and Ashish were punished for being late. Preeti after put comma, Rita after put comma, Rohan after put comma, Charu and Ashish were punished for being late. They packed fruits, sandwiches, cookies and chips for the picnic. They packed fruits after put comma, sandwich after put comma, cookies and chips for the picnic. They packed fruits, sandwiches, cookies and chips for the picnic. They packed fruits after put comma, sandwich after put comma, cookies and chips for the picnic. We have read about nouns, pronouns, verbs and adjectives. We have read about nouns after put comma, pronouns after put comma, verbs and adjectives. We have read about nouns, pronouns, verbs and adjectives. We have read about nouns after put comma, pronouns after put comma, verbs and adjectives. Ahmed has pet cats, dogs and fish. Ahmed has pet cats after put comma, dogs and fish. Ahmed has pet cats, dogs and fish. Ahmed has pet cats after put comma, dogs and fish. Punctuate the sentences given below using question marks, full stops, exclamation marks and commas, page 57. Hooray! India has won the World Cup. Hooray after exclamation mark. India has won the World Cup after put full stop. What an interesting match it was. What an interesting match it was after put exclamation mark. I like hockey. I like hockey after put full stop. I don't like cricket. I don't like cricket after put full stop. Which sports do you like? Which sports do you like after put question mark? Do you play it? Do you play it after put question mark? What do you play with? Sorry, who do you play with? Who do you play with after put question mark? Let's call Sunny, Rajiv, Soma and Laila to the playground. Let's call Sunny after put comma, Rajiv after put comma, Soma and Laila to the playground. Let's call Sunny, Rajiv, Soma and Laila to the playground. Let's call Sunny after put comma, Rajiv after put comma, Soma and Laila to the playground. Homework. Write the given exercises in your homework book and learn it. Thank you.